As folks get ready to head out and celebrate opening night, don't forget to bundle up. Despite the mild conditions today, it's going to be rather chilly for us here, bone-chilling cold when the clock strikes midnight to ring in the new year. Now, the forecast temperature is to be in the lower 20s, but with brisk northwest winds, that wind chill may even be in the single digits. For some perspective, we look back at some of the extremes for opening night, which started back in 1987. 2000 was the coldest as revelers rang in the new year, with a temperature of just 12 degrees. 2004 was by far the warmest. Temperatures that night were in the lower 70s. And who can forget last year when much of the Christmas Eve blizzard snow had not yet melted and temperatures were in the lower 20s. If you're going to be going out to celebrate opening night this year, remember one thing: celebrate it with the hats, the gloves, the scarves, and of course the heavy jackets. Back to you. Good.